as it is. There comes a time when either way is all right, either to be together or to be alone, to be in California or in Kentucky, to be alive or not alive, no longer living or yet unborn. There is a time of acceptance, to know that flowers bloom out west or in the east, to know that aloneness is not loneliness. In truth, together or alone are healthy opposites, each with its strengths, its troubles, and most of all, to be alive or not alive is as it is. Accepting it is everything. December 1989.